Hello and welcome you in this e-learning session. In today's session, we will be talking about budget in housekeeping department. Budgeting is one of the main planning activities of an executive housekeeper. It is the process by which, based on the actual performance of establishment in the past, estimates of expenditure and receipts are made and adjusted for forecasting future outcomes. In a simple word, budget can be defined as the project both the revenue the hotel anticipates during the period covered by the budget and the expenses required to generate the anticipated revenues. Advantages of the budget: it critical look at the cost of the department, it reviewing the past planning and present accomplishments. It also takes appropriate step by step in more of the coming financial year, and it also acts as a guide to which the things needs to be repair or replacement. There are various types of a budget. Business budget may be classified according to the expenses, department and flexibility. Expenses may be categorized into the capital, operating and pre-opening budget. In a departmental budget, it is being classified as a master budget and a departmental budget. And the last, the flexibility, which is also being defined as a fixed and flexible, categorized by the type of the expenditure. This includes the three more major budgeting system in the housekeeping department. The first one is a capital budget. In the capital budget, we'll see it is also known as a CAPEX, and which allocates the use of a capital assets that have a lifespan considerably in excess of a 1 year. These are the assets, they are not normally used day-to-day operations. This includes the future furniture, fixtures and equipments, and are typical examples of its capital expenditures. In housekeeping, we'll see this capital budget is being taken for the important things which is needed in the department. That includes carpet shampooing machine, sewing machine, laundry equipments, and the other hotel itself as in capital budget. The second one is operating budget, which is also known as the OPEX budget, and which forecasts and the revenue associated with this in a routine operations of the hotel during the certain period. The operating expenditure are those costs of the hotels that occur in order to generate the revenue. In the normal courses of doing a business, in housekeeping department, the most expensive operational cost is the salaries and the wages of a labor cost of an employee. The cost is of a non-recycled inventory item such as the cleaning of the guest supplies and also the operational cost. The third one is the pre-opening budget. This was the planning necessary for a smooth opening of a new hotel. This budget also allocates the resources for opening parties and also for the advertisement, generation of initial goodwill license, and a PR. A pre-opening budget also includes the initial cost of an employee, like it also includes the salary and the wages, and also as includes the supplies or a crockery or a cutlery or other items. The second one is categorized by the department, which involves two major budget, that is a master budget and a departmental budget. The master budget represent for a forecasting targets in a set of a whole organization and incorporate all the income and expenditure which is estimated by the organization. And the departmental budget is a budget which is being given for each department in a hotel. For example, housekeeping or a front office or kitchen have their own separate budget. And This budget plays an important role in the housekeeping department because EHK has to plan accordingly for a departmental budget. The next one is flexibility of the expenditure. Flexibility, which is involved two major things. One is a fixed budget and the other one is a flexible budget. When we talk about a fixed budget, this budget remains unchanged over a period of a time and are related as a level of a revenues. Such budget includes the budget which is fixed. For example, for advertisement, it has been fixed that this particular budget is for advertisement only, for advertisement purpose. So that is particular budget which is fixed. And flexible budget, if we talk about that, it is a budget which is based on the revenue expected and are different in the volume of a sale. When we know that particular thing, there will be a sale, accordingly it works. So that was all about the flexibility of expenditure. Housekeeping expenses, which includes two important things, that is operating budget, operating expenses, that is also known as the OPEX, and the second one is a capital expenses, which is known as a CAPEX. In operating expenses, which includes the salaries and the wages, also includes the employee benefits, the contract services, and also includes the other operating supplies. That includes the inventories by the housekeeping department, such as a guest room supplies and a cleaning supplies is being considered. For example, it includes the linen, uniform, and also includes the pest control, which is there in the housekeeping department, flowers and horticulture expenses. Then we have miscellaneous expenses, which all together include in operating expenses. The other thing is, when we talk about a CAPEX, the CAPEX is a capital expenses, which include the cost of the equipments and machines, and the other one is for fixtures and furnitures. When we talk about equipment and a machine, this categorizes the expenses which is involved for only for equipment and machines used by the housekeeping department, such as vacuum cleaners, floor cleaning machines, and so on. And for fixtures and furniture, the capital expenses which require, it is for a budget of a guest room where there is a furniture and fixtures are considered. And as per the purview of the housekeeping department, since it is very much responsible for all the cleaning expenses and the maintenance, so these two things is involved in a capital expenses. So that was all about the capital and OPEX. So as we have an example of operating expenses, which includes the salary and wages, employee benefits, operating supplies, linen, uniform, pest control, contract service, flowers and horticulture expenses, and miscellaneous expenses. Capital budget, once again, which is again a equipment and a machine and furnitures and fixtures. So that was all about the budget which is there in the housekeeping department, which is very much important and also being taken care of by the executive housekeeper. So this was all about the budget. Thank you so much.